hate a vest.
There you go. Me too. Start by saying what you're planning to do.
So I'm going to Doodle Scholar, which is where I do most of my research. And I'm working on research for my thesis research, which is looking at turtles. So do I also, like, say what I'm looking at, or?
Well, yeah, like, why are you going to click on something, why are you going to click on something?
Okay. So I'm looking for ways for my research to standardize sizes of ponds, between small ponds and large ponds, to try and get rid of error in my data. So I usually read the methods briefly. And when I read the methods, I usually look for other articles that people have cited, which then I will go and look at as well. I'm copying the URL so I can go back and look at it later. And if I find an article I like, I always check to see who cited it. looking at this article because it is looking at sampling turtles in different resized rivers, which is kind of what I'm trying to standardize in my research for pond size. Turtle surveys. A good article. Here's another one. Looking at causes of population decline, which is another part of my study. Changing my search terms. Looking at turtles in different areas, which is what I'm doing. kind of check the method section. I'll look at that one later. Looked at this one as I was trying to find population sizes of cryptid turtle species. Don't think I'm gonna look at that one later. This article looks very promising.